You create distribution policies to determine how apps are distributed to your cloud deployments. Distribution policies are required when you want to distribute apps from Qlik Sense Enterprise to Qlik Sense Enterprise for Elastic deployments or Qlik Cloud services. You create distribution policies in the QMC. The distribution policies use custom properties for deciding to which deployment you want to distribute apps, to which collection, and to whom. Create a new custom property and give it a name. For example, collection. Under Resource Types, select Apps. Then add values for this custom property. In this case, we will add some country names as values. When you are done, you can then create the second custom property. This time, we can call the custom property Deployments. And as values, we will add Cloud Service and Elastic. Custom properties can also be used for access control. For example, we will create a custom property named Groups with Access. This will define which group or groups of users should have access to the app. In this case, you can add one value for a sales group, one for HR, and another for executive. Now you can create a distribution policy. Under Basic, verify that the resource filter value is app_*, and the action distribute is selected. In the rule editor, keep the values subject, name, equals, and value. You only need to add resource.atDeployments to the last field. The conditions box in the advanced section should have the following string. This can be read as, if the deployment name equals the custom property of the app will be distributed to that deployment. Qlik Validate Rule. The rule syntax is checked. Give this distribution policy a name, and then Qlik Apply. Now that the distribution policy is set up, you can start publishing apps to collections.